Hi, I'm going to show you how to dismantle a NiteCore D10 LED torchlight for cleaning and repair purposes. First, rotate the head unit and separate the smart PD switch body and battery. Use a precision screwdriver or in this case a hand file with a sharp and small tip to extract a circular ring which makes contact with the switch barrel. Start prying the ring from a gap here and work your way around until the ring pops up. There are two points in the light module that will allow us to remove it from the head unit. This circular ring can be sanded or lightly filed to improve its electrical contact with the smart PD switch. Locate and place the tool on one of the two points. Seat the head unit on a flat surface and rotate it counterclockwise to unscrew the light module upwards. On the left are the heat sink and reflector sections. On the right, there is a spring and the LED which you can perform maintenance on. To replace all the parts back, start with the spring by inserting it entirely into the light module. Make sure it fully snaps in. Place the light module onto the head unit and rotate it clockwise to screw it back inwards. Use the tool to rotate the light module further into the head unit. Be careful not to hit or chip at the electronic components. Drop the circular ring back into the head unit. Use the tool to push it further down. All around to ensure it sits evenly in place and has a spring feedback. Screw the switch body back. Test if the torch lights up and the switch mechanism works. Thank you.